I guess. So give me like 5 minutes. I'm gonna load a bowl, make me something to eat real quick, and I'll be right back and we'll get a game going. So sit tight, guys. Get yourself something to drink too, Champ and Dahmer. Take a quick break. We've been going pretty hard for 2 hours straight now, so I'm gonna take a quick break and then we'll get right back to the games. How's that sound, guys? Yeah, guys, I'll try not to talk too much with my mouth full while I eat, but we can definitely talk if you guys want to, you know, during break time we can chat, you know, it is a good time to actually discuss stuff if you guys want to talk about some stuff. So, Champ, you're interested in joining Imperial in the future, huh? You should talk in the Twitch chat too, guys, if you guys want to type. That way everybody sees what you guys are typing. I mean, they can see what you're typing in the game, but it's easier to see where you're typing in the Twitch chat. So if you guys type in there, it'd probably be better. That way people can get involved in the conversation too, you know, if they want. Man, it's been a fun stream so far, guys. I definitely enjoy having you all in the stream as usual. For those of you just joining, I'm playing with MustChamp and JDohmer. Imperial JDohmer to you guys. Enjoy the stream, guys. We're just taking a quick break here. Everybody go ahead and grab your popcorn real quick. Grab your Mountain Dews. Go take a leak. Do whatever you gotta do. And we'll be back in 5 minutes, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and make something to eat real quick and load a bowl so I can smoke it. I got the munchies and I wanna get blazed. Oh, you gotta go, Champ? Bummer, bud. Bummer. But yeah, dude. Thanks for playing, man. It's been a blast. Been a blast, man. Hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. Possibly. More TF2. That'd be cool. Well, at least we got to play for a while, Champ. That was definitely a blast, man. Glad you got on the stream with me tonight, man. Hell yeah. Fun times, bro. Fun times. Have a great day of school tomorrow, man, and I'll see you tomorrow for another episode, Champ. Take care, buddy. Thanks for watching. Thanks for streaming with me. Alright, so I'll be right back, Dahmer. Give me just a minute, my brother. What a great guy. What a great guy. This is the part of the stream where I eat really yummy foods and get really, really fat. Dahmer, grab yourself a snack, buddy. Take a break. Grab yourself a drink. I'll be right back, man. I'm heating up a chili dog right now. Chili hot dog. Hungry. Okay, chili dog time. What'd you eat for dinner, Dahmer? You already eat? So hungry. Oh my goodness, so good. Man, I wish I knew how many rounds that robot destruction goes for. I'm gonna Google it later. I want to know, because it seems like it's endless. Welcome to the channel, guys. If you're just joining, I'm taking a real quick break here, getting some food real quick in our stomachs. Me and Imperial JDohmer playing some TF2. Been going hard for 2 hours straight, so we're just taking a quick break, guys. If you have anything to say in the chat, feel free to type it out, guys. Really? It goes 10 rounds? That's too long. You need to make it 3 to 5. 3 to 5 rounds would be reasonable. People will get bored. That's too long. It's too big of a map for that many rounds. Way too big. It gets boring quick. It's a fun map, but it gets boring quick when there's too many rounds. Like that one that we played just now. Sorry guys, I don't mean to talk my mouth full. That one we just did now was what, 4 rounds before we left? And it felt like fucking 10 rounds, dude. That was a long fucking game. You know? Really long. I was like, damn, is this ever gonna end? Uh-huh. You know? Oh, shit. That was a good chili dog. Alright, let me load my bowl up. Hit that shit, and then I'll start the search. We'll get right back to the games, guys. Told you it wouldn't be more than 5 minutes. bless America. Alrighty. And I am back, guys. Sorry about that little brief interruption. You know, man's gotta do what a man's gotta do when his stomach's calling and he wants to smoke a bowl and get high while he's streaming some Team Fortress 2 with one of his best buddies, JDohmer. It is what it is. You know, I try to enjoy life to the fullest, and I love smoking weed, and I'll say it on the stream. I fucking love smoking weed, and it's legal, and I don't give a fuck. There are worse things in the world to worry about than marijuana, and I'm glad it's legal, and people finally fucking woke up to reality. This bud's for you guys. Lighten it up right now. Good shit. All right, ready, Dahmer? Here we go. Start the search. Good luck, have fun. See what we get here. Give me just a second, guys. Doesn't usually take too long to find a match. Sometimes it takes a little bit. Should be any minute now. Hope you're having fun tonight, Dahmer. I'm having fun playing with you, bro. It's a blast, man. Thank you. Good, bro. Good. Good to hear it. Yeah, it's a fucking blast. Try to get more members on the stream on Team Fortress 2 as well, man. I've had Lil D playing Half-Life 2 Deathmatch with me before. He's been on that stream. So, yeah. Always trying to get more members involved. There's 17 of us, so, you know, I'll definitely see who has a computer. A lot of guys don't have a computer, is the problem. And the only way they can access it is, you know, either through me or through, you know, a library or someone's house that they go to play the game, or a cafe, you know. But yeah, a lot of members don't have computers or access, you know. But they still try to get on as much as they can, when they can. Okay. Rottenberg's the shit. I love this map. You know, for stream purposes, I think it's a lot of fun streaming Man versus Machine. Because, you know, I get to play with you guys, I get to play with the viewers, and, you know, we work together as a team, which is cool, you know. So what does this do? This weapon yesterday, and it's a lot of fun. Yeah, this has been a fucking sweet stream too, man. There's been a lot of people watching tonight, JDohmer. A lot of people watching. I'm very happy with the stream so far. A lot of regulars coming in, a lot of regular followers. Like the good old days all over again on TF2, isn't it? Like the good old days on the stream, man. And this game was fun. It is laggy as fucking here. I don't even know why. I'm glad you're having fun, bro. Glad you're having fun. Main goal of being an Imperial: having fun and sharing interests. King. I tell you, man, that fucking demos that I'm using his cannonball is not easy. Badass weapon, dude. Enjoy it. Gun is godlike. My mouse is messing up so bad lately. Alright, I'm gonna go create this. I
boy! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Reload speed. Uber. Flip size. Uber. For starters.
Y'all ready?
Oh shit, I didn't want to do that.
Is everyone ready?
Wait, I gotta set my turret. Wait.
They're here! If they get that bomb to the hatchway, we're all done for! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We have ignition imperial. Oh yeah, dude, I'm just godlike.
Dispenser down!
Oh no, the bitch took my dispenser. Yeah, beach.
Bombs clear! Soldiers are gone!
I love this gun, Dahmer. Right here, bro. Fucking Angie gun I got is godlike. Nice teamwork, Dahmer. Nice one, bro.
If they deploy the bomb, all is lost.
That bomb bomb's getting me!
And prepare for the next wave.
ladies.
Shit, I forgot to. Just joining the channel, hope you're enjoying the stream. If you're doing George's stream tonight, guys, be sure to click that follow button for me. I do appreciate it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Look out for that sentry buster!
Alert! The bomb is almost to the hatch!
Hi, guys.
Get to an upgrade station, quickly!
Proceed!
Not ready.
cannot faint!
If you have any loved ones, say goodbye to them now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I never took my sentry gun out. Wow, it's been quiet in the channel for like the last 30 minutes. I think me and you are the only ones in the channel right now, Dumber. I don't know what's happening. How many people are streaming TF2 right now? I wonder if it's in effect for me. That'd be sick. Critical, critical, critical. Hell yeah.
Another sentry buster has entered the area.
Pass your weapon switch is all the degreaser really does, Dahmer. Like, I don't know. Damage wise, sometimes I feel like I could do more damage, honestly. I might have to go back to the flame blower. I don't know, it does good though, but yeah, I don't know, it's so hard to decide.
Alert! Another sentry buster has entered the area!
Alert! The bomb is about to be deployed!
Good with both, but yeah. Maybe because I've been using this gun for so fucking long that I want something new. I want like a new flamethrower. Well, not that long. I got that one flamethrower, you know, the windblower, but... Hey, Almighty King 321, welcome back to the channel, dude. How are you? Good to see you again. Playing with member Imperial JDohmer tonight. I was playing with Muscamp earlier too. He was talking on the microphone on TF2, dude. Muscamp was here, he went to bed. Yeah, man, playing the viewers, playing with JDohmer. Good to see you again, bro. New map. Let's do a new map, Dahmer. Yeah, great to see you, Almighty King. Alright, we're gonna do another one here. Re-invite Dahmer. I'm great, bro. I'm great. Happy to see you, man. Been streaming some Team Fortress 2 lately. Been
doing a lot of TF2. This is the sixth straight stream this week of TF2. Me and Dahmer realize it's been like hundreds of episodes, so, you know, and it's always been one of the most popular games on the stream, so we decided to go ahead and stream it again. And we've been on a roll with it. So, yeah. Got a little bored playing Modern Warfare 2, so I decided to switch it up a little bit. And yeah, good to see you, man. Glad you're here. It's a blast tonight. We've been streaming since 9 o'clock, so it's been an hour and... It's been 2 hours, sorry, and 40 minutes. 2 hours and 40 minutes we've been streaming. So we're going to go ahead and keep going here for you guys. Enjoy the rest of the stream, folks. Man vs. Machine just is so fun tonight. I don't know what it is. It's more fun than the... I was getting a lot of kills, though, on that fucking robot destruction. I was doing pretty good. It just seems like MVM is a lot more fun tonight. Yeah? Cool, dude. That sounds like a plan, man. I might just go ahead and end the stream around that time as well, dude. So, definitely, definitely, man. Appreciate you being here, Dahmer. It's been a fun stream so far, dude. Having a blast playing with you, as usual, buddy. Oh, yeah, dude, I played Modern Warfare 2 a lot, and I didn't want to start getting rusty to the point where I'm playing so bad that, you know, you guys don't enjoy the stream, you know, because if I'm not, you know, my heart's not into it, I'm not going to play well, I'm going to be too bored to play it, and I didn't want to get to that point. I want to be one of those streamers that becomes a burnout, you know, and I'm a variety caster anyway. I variety cast games. I try to do different games, and... You know, try to give you guys a broad scope of things to enjoy on the channel, you know, and I think you guys are pretty much aboard usually, you know, you guys jump right aboard when I switch games, you know, but some people, like I was talking about earlier, they're little bastards, you know, they unfollow because I switch games, they think I'm done with Modern Warfare 2, and I'm like, I'm far from done with Modern Warfare 2, I know, and I realize that it's the biggest game on the stream, of course I'm not done with the game, I'm far from done, I'm never going to be done with Modern Warfare 2, but... I'm taking a chill from it right now, you know, I'm playing something different, you know, and it's a good thing. It's definitely a lot of fun, and, you know, I love this game. I've been playing this game since it was Orange Box, and I paid for it, and now it's free to play, and there's more than people than ever playing it, and it's just such a great game, you know. So, you know, I play different games, and you know me, King, you know me, I play all different games. I try to keep it nice and entertaining here. I appreciate you being here too, man, yeah, and you know, it's all good, all the people that unfollow are replaced by the followers and the real supporters, because the support outweighs the hate any day of the week. I fucking, you know, encourage the haters to unfollow, because for every unfollow I get six more follows. Ghost Town, dude, I have Ghost Town, fuck yeah. Let me get on my medic. Medic. Oh yeah. Well, there's a bunch of shit. Uber charge rate. We're gonna put that shit to 4. Uber duration. Actually, gonna put the duration to 3. And then canteen specialist. Nice. Cool. Let's roll with that. Nice, man. Nice. That'll be cool, Almighty King. I'll have to come check you out, bro. Sounds funny. So I'm gonna play my medic, Dahmer. He is hooked up. My Uber charge rate is so goddamn fast. It's going like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100 charge rate. Uber charge, where you at, Dahmer? Dahmer! Oh, Dahmer! Come here, Dahmer! You're gonna be a badass Ubered NG. Get ready. Down and Dahmer. There's a black asshole over here. The black asshole. I get ready, fool. I got you Uber charge. Oh, Gene, you want to... Actually, I'm going to do the soldier. The soldier's gonna get Ubered. You're ready, Mr. Gene. No, Gene. The soldier here.
Ready!
Ready up, bitches. Let's do this, schnitz. Yeah, I know you don't, but you know what? I have fucking Uber charged NGs before, and I've seen some NGs go in.
Go!
Prepare yourselves. The last of the robots are here. 5, 4, 3.
Green, quit Twitter painting like a fucking crazy monkey. Concentrate. Concentrate. Pay attention. Why would you run away from me, dude? Don't run away from me when I'm Ubering you. The fuck? You just lost your chance of Uber for life. Thanks for fucking that up, idiot. There you go, demo. Show them how it's done. There you go. The soldier sucks nuts. So I'm gonna do the demo. The soldier's a fucking idiot. He's a Twitter thing with a fucking meth head. He fucking jumps around like a fucking moron. Like, dude. Oh, nice! That fucking syringe gun is godlike. Move quick and shit. Like, bitch, get off me!
Alert! Do not let the
ball get back. Welcome to the channel, guys. Thanks for being here. Hope you guys are enjoying the stream. If you're new to the channel, guys, be sure to click that follow button for me if you do enjoy it. I do appreciate it. I do click follow back on everybody that follows me. I support back the community. Thank you, guys. If you do, pop up notification pops up on the stream. Let everybody know that you follow and everybody will see your name. Appreciate it, guys.
Heads up, engineers. A sentry buster has entered the area.
Feel free to say hello in the chat. If you have any questions for me or my member Imperial JDohmer, feel free to ask, eh?
Is destroyed.
Hope you guys are enjoying the stream. Welcome, welcome. Appreciate everybody being here. Like I said, guys, click follow if you do enjoy it. I do appreciate it. Don't fail me, soldier, don't fail me. Stay closer, there you go. Stay closer, there you go, just keep firing. Come here. Where are you going? Stay closer. Stop jumping. Okay, fuck it, you don't want to be healed. Fucking six, bro. Welcome back to the channel, Oscarito. How you doing, dude?
Enchi is safe.
How you like my syringe gun? Godlike. Go, kill, massacre, rape, fucking molest, go. Why would you disconnect my Uber, you fucking moron, stupid bitch. You're a fucking idiot, dude. I'm sorry, guys. I fucking hate idiots. Welcome back to you. Fuck, I'm sorry about that, guys. God damn it, dude. I don't get pissed off like that. That shit pisses me off. I don't fucking be wasting my Ubers like that, man. I fucking Uber you, dude. Don't be jumping around like a fucking grasshopper. Oh, I hate that shit. Good to see you again, Peyton. How you been, man? Who can fucking use my Uber properly if I give him an Uber? Hey Downer, you should go heavy next round and I'll fucking Uber you, dude. We'll fucking wreck shit. Show these bitches how to fucking play this game. Here, Hey, you get to hear it, man. Muschamp was here earlier on the microphone playing with us, dude. You should have seen it. Fucking blast. You missed it. Appreciate everybody being in the channel tonight, man. How's everybody doing? If you guys enjoy what you see, be sure to click that follow button for me, guys. I do appreciate it. Enjoy the stream, guys. If you have any questions for me, type something in the chat. If you have any questions for Imperial JDohmer, type something in the chat. Good to know you guys. I'm afraid to say something, guys. Yeah, a lot of new faces tonight. A lot of new faces on the screen. That weapon switch looks godlike. Looks like he's flipping it, juggling it or something.
Huh? Engie is dead, dead!
Oh shit. Hey, focus the tank! Tank! Good to see you, Peyton. Welcome back to the channel, dude. Welcome, welcome. We should get this game. We should play it, Peyton. A lot of people in the stream have been playing it with me lately. Burrito. Tanks, fuck the little guys. Tanks. Not gonna make it. Focus the tank. God, that was so close. Tank, tank, focus the tank. Finish it. Oh, so close, man.
Get to an upgrade station.
Alright, let me set up my turrets and good shit. All that good shit.
Build in a sentry. Erect in a dispenser.
Is everyone ready?
Y'all ready?
Okay.
What coward is still not ready?
Move it, lads!
Teleporter coming right up.
The exit to the teleport's perfect because I got it right by the ammo and the health. So.
Who is not ready?
I'm fucking ready. I love this gun, Dahmer. Hey, Dahmer, have you ever seen my engineer's gun? Here it is, bro. Check it. I'm right up next to you.
I'm moving this.
It's fucking godlike. It's almost as good as the, if not better than the cow mangler, and it has way more attributes than the cow mangler too. I fucking destroy it with this one. That reload. That reload though. Look at that fast reload. Watch this. Dun 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 dun. Reload is so fucking quick. Nice, Peyton. Very nice, dude. Kicking ass on the old,
this is it. The final
game,
wave.
Huh? Kickball champion Peyton.
Five,
nice job.
Four,
Peyton Hype.
Three, two, one. Gun. That shit's a beast, right? Beautiful.
Demo's a corner!
Oh yeah, they're not getting through here, dude. Hell no. Thompson. Yeah, the Thompson is a beautiful fucking gun. Infinite reload, no ammo. Perfect.
Attention engineers, we've got a sentry.
Nice teamwork, Dahmer. Smoking that shit.
That was getting heavy.
Much obliged, partner.
A big guy coming up the ramp, guys. Bunch of them. Stop them before they even get there. Get them early.
Nice job.
Big damn robot! Mighty robot!
Damn, it's so fun, man. I definitely encourage you guys in the chat. Download it on Steam. It's free to play. Doesn't cost you a thing. Team Fortress 2. Just joining the channel and you enjoy what you see. Be sure to click that follow button for me, guys. I do appreciate it. What happened? They fucking froze. Help, help, help. They're trying to get in. Good job, guys. Good teamwork. I know that seems like a weird spot to put my turret, but that's where it's going.
Heavy's a daughter! Erecting a dispenser!
You guys are enjoying the stream.
Incoming.
Which one are you paying? Just going to school. Hey Peyton, what class do you want to see me use next wave? What class would you like to see me use?
Big robot's got the bomb, boys!
Ah, I killed him in the wrench. Red kill hype. That was pretty epic. Kill the boss in my fucking ring. Got an upgrade right before.
Get to an upgrade station before they return.
Alright, one more try and I'm out after this. One more try, guys. My stream's going on 3 hours now. It's been a blast, but one more try. I think I'm gonna call it, Dumber.
Alright, medic it is. Dahmer. Dahmer, meet me up front. Last try. We don't do it this time, I'm out. If we do it this time, I'll stay for a little longer. Z-Gudge, good morning to you, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Sorry to see you so late, man, but yeah, you kind of missed like the whole stream pretty much. It's the third hour, and if we don't beat it this time, the wave that you're looking at right now, then we're going to call it a stream. If we do, we'll go for a little longer, but last try on the wave. But yeah, the stream is definitely coming to an end soon. That's no problem, man. I understand, dude. I understand. People are busy. Enjoy the rest of the stream anyway, dude. Trying to get in, guys, if you can. Yeah, it's six people here, so yeah, maybe it's full. Possibly.
Medic is dead!
Yeah, sorry you joined so late, man. Like I said, it's been over 3 hours now, and Dahmer said he's gonna wrap up pretty soon. And I'll probably wrap up pretty soon, too. A lot of people watch. Camp is here. I'm talking to him on the mic. He's playing TF2 with me and JDohmer. Sounds kind of fun. Do you want to do snipers real quick before we bounce out, Dahmer? Or do you want to call it a night? Let me see what Dahmer says. Want to do a quick sniper? Okay, cool. So we're going to do a sniper deal real quick. We've been going on for over 3 hours. Why the hell not? Why the hell not? We'll go ahead and do it for you, Gudge. Give you a little something extra. I know you just joined the stream late, so yeah, we'll go ahead and do that for you. Alright, man, I'll meet you in the lobby. Just join my game when you guys join the 2-4 Sniper. If you guys are in here right now, you guys want to play 2-4 Sniper with me, Imperial JDohmer, and whoever else. See you 2-4 Sniper. There's probably only one game on the server list, so peace. Good game, guys. Alright, so let's go ahead. So I'm gonna go to the server list and see if we can find the 2-4 sniper real quick here. Let me refresh the list here. Appreciate everybody being here tonight, man. You guys have been awesome in the chat. You guys have been absolutely amazing. All kinds of you guys watch tonight. So yeah, guys, for those of you joining the stream late, we've been going for over 3 hours. We are going to wrap it up here pretty soon. But I wanted to go ahead and give you guys one more game. A little 2-4 sniper action. So there it is, guys. This should be the only one on the list. Go ahead and join that. See you guys in the game. Enjoy the rest of the stream if you're in the chat, guys. And if you're new to the channel and you do enjoy the rest of the stream, be sure to click that follow button for me. I do appreciate it, guys. Nice, Gudge. Got yourself a new sniper. Cool, man. Can't wait to see it. Alright, a little bit of 2-4 sniper. Your request, Mr. Gudge, because you're definitely a regular in the channel, sir, and I do appreciate you being here, so I definitely am very happy to grant your request, sir. Enjoy the gameplay, dude. And just know that there will be more TF2 streams this week. Gonna be lots and lots of TF2 this week, so definitely enjoy the shit out of the stream, man. Modern Warfare 2 is kind of taking a little backseat for a little bit, taking a break on that game. Been going so hard on it lately, don't want to burn out on it. So definitely taking a chill from it for a while. I do play that game plenty. But definitely not done with Modern Warfare 2. I will be back one day on that game. It is definitely still the most popular and most viewed and most followed game in the channel. So I do not forget that. And if you're sending me a message on Steam right now, I cannot see it because the map is loading. I just heard somebody send me a message. I cannot hear it. Best way to message me is through Twitch chat, because I can see the Twitch chat overlay right on the video. So that's the easiest way for you guys to communicate with me, and I can just instantly respond to you on the microphone. I know somebody just messaged me because I heard it go beep beep, so. But, let's see what happens here. Looks like the game's being a little stingy on the load. Trying to time out right now. The first load of 2-4 sniper for some reason is always weird. So if you're in the channel right now and you're trying to join this game that I'm joining, Dahmer, Gudge, give it a second, because I'm always having issues with this map. It's weird. I'll be there just a sec. Should be. They did this timeout shit yesterday too. Like right at the last second it joins the game. Yeah, I have like 6 sniper rifles, 6 total. I have a bunch of them. Hmm. Are you guys in the game already? I'm still loading in. Sorry. Who's in the game right now? Did you guys get loaded in already? Because I'm still loading for some reason. Yeah, I timed out. So let me rejoin. It happened to me yesterday too. And the chat froze, Gudge. And the chat froze, so that's why I didn't see your message till now. You know what the hell happened? Now I should be able to get in. Let's see. It's lagging like hell. So weird, man. I always have a problem the first time, and then the second time it joins like it's magic. Alright, I'm in, guys. I should be in here. There we go. It's so weird with this map. See, I'll show you guys my, my sniper rifles. Got that last night, the Bushwhacker. This is the Machina.
Build your plan, take the objective. No game is ever the same. Your base is here, their base
I have five sniper rifles. I have a bow, the Huntsman, the Sydney Sleeper.
You hear me now? Block and load. The block you gonna do.
Hitman's heat maker. That one. And that one. What does this do again? Defensive charge. I don't want to fuck with this one real quick. Hey, what up? How do I fucking join the team? It won't let me. No. No, never mind. I got it. It's period. You push the period button. This gun has a good shot, but it's slow reload in between. Oh, beautiful kill though. Dude, this might actually be better than the other gun I had. Hey Z-Gudge, you should go on Dahmer's side. Yeah, this is my most recent sniper rifle. Well, the Machina, I think, is my most recent, but this one was pretty recent too. How do you kill me twice, dude? Why is it showing it twice? That's fucking weird. Jesus Christ, this gun's accurate. Ooh. I like this gun. Says press reload to activate focus. Okay, so when? So when do you press reload to activate focus on this gun? Yeah, I have that. It says focus, and it says for this gun, press the reload button to activate the focus. How the fuck do you do that? I pressed R, nothing happens. When do I press it? Like when I line the shot up, or what? it's a charge weapon like that, huh? So what does the other one do? On full charge, plus 15% damage per shot. Projection penetrate players. Ooh. Focus, 25 faster charge and no one scoping. Press reload to activate focus. Gain focus on kills and assist. And this one doesn't have focus. What is it? Oh wait. Or does it have the charge? Yeah, see, oh okay, so you have this one too. And what do you think? Is the Machina better than this one, or is this one better than the Machina? Machina doesn't have that slow reload. This one has a slow reload, but the problem with the Machina is you can only shoot with like this. You can't shoot like this. So, okay, I got you. So when I get a kill, I see it's charging, and then you hit R to activate it. Okay. Yay, because the Machina is sick. You know? The Machina is sick. This one is sick too. But, oh yeah, but this one doesn't have a charge. Yeah, see, this one doesn't. Yeah, dude, I think. Fuck, man, it's such a hard. I know, right? It's such a hard decision, though. Let me see. I'll let you know in a minute. And that's what's cool, is you can always switch weapons. Like Counter-Strike, you can switch weapons, you know. Whenever you, after each round. Oh, it's a nice headshotter, dude. That's what's cool about this one. It's a nice headshotter. Oh, did we lose, Z-Gudge? We lose our friend Z-Gudge. Looks like he left, huh? I need to play with the other one more. The other gun. To see if I like it better. Let me see. Yeah, the Hitman TF2. I had this one. Then the City Sleeper. Yeah, I think either this one or the Machina are the two best that I have. The Hitman Peacemaker is a beast, though. You know? I'm like you, dude. I like them both. So I gotta decide which one I want to use. Let me see if I can use... It's kicking butt with both of them. Nice shot. Okay, so no matter if it's charged or not, R is gonna focus. That's sick, dude. Oh, dude, I'm keeping this gun. Yeah, I'm keeping this gun. I like it a lot. Charged guns are dope. For sure, dude. I didn't know that it did this. And the Machina doesn't do it.
Bloody bugging!
Dude, that's sick as shit.
Give him a
scoop! May the force be with you. Always. I'm gonna let it fully charge if I can, and then I'm gonna fucking do some shit. That's sick, dude. I gotta remember to use this gun more often. Oh my god. Yeah, it's crispy. It's definitely a lot more crispy than the other one. More accurate. I mean, the reload time is slower between shots, but still. That charge shit is nasty. Nice shot. This gun is nasty. I think I'm gonna stick with it. The Hitman's Heat Maker. So accurate. Love it. Nice. Oh! Beautiful. That was like the kill of the day.
Get to it!
Oh, I was about to shoot you with that charge. Oh, godlike. Nice, dude. I'm just a god. One shot, one kill style. As usual. Nice kill. Good shit. Me and you are always pretty equal. I'm the sniper. Oh, and it shoots a blue shot. That's sick on the focus. I see now. I see, dude. Fucking amazing, this gun, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with this gun for sure. On this sniper, it's better. The Machina doesn't have a focus charge. Does it? Or does it? I don't remember. Hold on.
find out when I die, I guess. Let me see if it has a focus charge. It does not have a fucking focus charge. It says a jar. So... jar? What does jar down there mean? I don't know. Oh, that's my Girardi. Yeah, so I'm not gonna have no extra things. So, yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna stick with Hitman's Heat Maker, dude. After you kill me. Right now, the Machina. The Machina is dope, though, but yeah, I wish I had more attributes. And that it wasn't just a zoom-in-only weapon. Kinda cheapens it. But it's definitely a beast. That's a great shot, but this one's better. I like the focus, it's more fun. Even though it has a slow in-between shot. Boom, does that kind of shit. Dude, I just had you lined up, and then literally you blinded me for like half a second, and I still got this kill. That was crazy. Oh my god, I'm in it to win it now. Damn. Yeah, the Hitman's Heatmaker, definitely a better sniper for me. More control too with the silencer and whatnot. I love that charge. Charge is sick. You read my mind on that shit. Channel guys, if you're just joining, hope you're enjoying the stream. If you do enjoy what you see, be sure to click that follow button for me, guys. I do appreciate it. Playing a little 2-port sniper with member Imperial JDohmer. Yeah, reading makes a good sniper. Definitely trying to. I'm a veteran. You do really good though, dude. Keep practicing, man. Keep practicing.
Yeah,
you bloody parkers!
Beautiful kill. Yo, what up, Nelson? Commasterzilla. Welcome to the channel, man. How you doing, dude? I'm on PC. We're playing 2-4 Sniper right now on the server list. 2-4 Sniper. Enjoy the stream, man. Be sure to click that follow button for me. I do appreciate it, bro. Wow. Yeah, this is definitely the sniper rifle for me, Dom. Oh, yeah, dude. Oh, yeah. Hope you guys are enjoying the stream. Wow, what a clutch follow through kill by Imperial. You're unbelievable. Oh. So unbelievable. You're unbelievable. Feeling it, dude. Oh, Imperial with the miss and Dahmer with the finishing kill. Nice. God, I love this gun. Buddy. And like I said, guys, be sure to click that follow button if you enjoy what you see. I'll let you know when I go live again. Shows you support me as a streamer and you enjoy my channel. Appreciate it, guys. Thank you for being here. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Shiny yellow Pikachu, welcome to the channel, dude. How are you?
I'm gonna turn you into colored rain!
Good to see you, Shiny. Welcome back, bro. How you doing? Me and Dahmer have been streaming for almost 3 hours now. 4 hours now. And in 12 minutes, I'm probably going to wrap up the stream here. It'll be officially a 4-hour stream, Dahmer. We started at 9 p.m. tonight. Started 2 hours early, so we've been streaming for 4 hours and 12 minutes. It'll be 4 hours, so... Those of you that watched tonight, hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, 12 more minutes, and I'm gonna wrap it up, Dahmer. Absolute blast playing for 4 hours. If you're not busy during the day tomorrow, I'm willing to do a stream with you too, Dahmer, before work. We should stream before I go to work tomorrow, dude. TF2 again. Do a day stream. If you're down. But I don't know what time I'm waking up. Oh, nice. What up, Sparky? What up? You can go join Dahmer's team. Oh, yeah, it's all good, man. All good, Shiny. Glad you can be here for the last couple minutes of the stream, at least. Get a little gameplay in. I switched to a different sniper rifle. The Hitman's Heat Maker. Champ was here earlier too, Gudge. Champ was here, he's on the microphone, Gudge. He's playing TF2 with us earlier. That was fun. Shooting. Nice. Tricky tricks, Dahmer. Welcome to the channel if you're just joining. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Glad I can have you here. Hope you click that follow button for me if you do enjoy it. I do appreciate it, guys. Be sure to click that follow button if you enjoy the stream. Notified when I go live again.
Nice. I've got it for you, you mongrels!
6 more minutes, guys, and I'm going to wrap up the stream here. But like I said, be sure to click follow when you know when I go live again. You'll get a notification in your email. It'll tell you when I go live again. Oscarito, welcome back to the channel, man. Good to see you for the last 5 minutes of the stream. Streaming for about 5 more minutes here. We're 4 hours in the stream, and 5 minutes would be 4 hours, so definitely pretty tired. Me and Dom have been on this all night, so. Yeah. That's what I was doing earlier. I did 7 earlier. Well, it was like 5 or some shit, but yeah. Yeah, everybody's getting some good kills in this game.
I'm gonna turn into colored rocks. Away. This is gonna be a real piece of piss, you bloody fruit shop owners!
Have a gander at this little beauty.
I love the charge on this gun, so fucking sick. Nice kills, man. Petrie23, welcome to the channel, Petrie. How are you? Hope you're enjoying the stream. Welcome. Be sure to click that follow button, Petrie. You do enjoy what you see, buddy. Can't believe no one's followed the channel in like 3 days. It's crazy. Usually I get follows every time I stream. It's really weird. Oh shit.
God save the queen.
That was a hell of a 2 in a row though, right? Damn. Beautiful. Wow, 4 live viewers. Welcome, guys. You guys are going to make me stream even longer, aren't you? Dahmer, we got 4 live viewers in the channel right now, man. I was going to end the stream in 2 minutes, but are we really going to leave these fine people, these fine viewers, these great supporters? Are we really going to leave these guys in like 2 minutes just sitting in the channel by themselves? Like, I think we should continue streaming for a little longer, dude. What do you think, Dahmer? What do you think, bro? Give him a little more. Maybe 30 more minutes. What do you think, dude? Now it's 5 live. Now we got 5 live viewers in the chat. My God, you guys are fucking awesome. I really appreciate everybody being here tonight. You guys just broke the peak live viewership. It was 4 earlier on this game, and now it's 5 live viewers. Appreciate everybody being here. Hope you're enjoying the stream. If you're new and you're just joining, I want to encourage you to click that follow button if you do enjoy what you see, guys. I really appreciate it. A pop-up notification will come up on the stream. Everybody will see that you followed. If
5 live viewers right now, man. You guys are awesome. We're on 4 hours of streaming officially now, guys. Me and Dahmer have been streaming TF2 for 4 hours. For 4 hours, and because of you guys, Dahmer just said it, we're going to go for another half an hour. We're going to give it to you guys. You guys deserve it. You guys want to see some TF2, and we're going to give it to you guys. So there you go. 4.5 hours, we're going to go ahead and do it. Thanks, Dahmer. You guys are amazing, man. I appreciate the support so much.